Freddy Fishing Facts. Freddy Fishing Facts opening day. Trying to be quiet. Holy. Did you see that? Fucking dude, yo. He was big. Fuck. I gotta stop cursing. Yeah, that's why I gotta stop cursing. Dude, all of a sudden my line just went stopped. Fucking losing these fish.
depth of die on these rings, as soon as I put it in, can you see it? As soon as I put it in, I saw the shark juice. You moving it up?
Yeah, yeah, come over here.
Whoa.
This is a key. Oh, you bitch. I gotta bump it up to the hooks. You know how many times I'm gonna have to edit this GoPro from Carson? Like a zillion times. Dude, I'm like 0 for 3 right now. Just keep getting whacked and I keep losing them. I'm using size 12. Last year I used 10. I got 10s on me. I don't want to use them. Yeah, it's what I normally use, but last year I used circle hooks and they were 10s. Yeah. I did all right.
Here?
Yeah, we went down. Last year was weird. I think it was on Tuesday when they were like, oh, due to COVID, it's opening up right now or whatever. But we got out for that, when did we get out? It was me, you, and Hoy? Yeah. We're down Stony. There we go. I might have to switch my hook. It's 0 for 6. Crossed everybody. There we go. He's got it. Gary. A little slippy.
See the chartreuse?
Oh, yeah.
When I put him in, the dye like came off of him. See it?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's decent. Uh-huh. Too much line? Mine did the same thing. Bird nest. Like crazy. That's weird. Why did I just not?
You're way too much.
Yeah. I pulled off like, I don't know, 30 feet.
What do you got on there?
4 pound.
4 pounds?
Yeah. Split.
Just one little split?
Just one little splitty. Do me a favor, just put that down. There you go.
That's your drifting
sound, too? Yeah. Yep. one right now. Getting eaten right now. See how my line's tightening that way? I'll let him eat it this time. Oh, snapples. Snapple-lisses. Snapple-lapplesses. Eat it! Yeah. What's it been? There you go. Huh? So there you go. Now, not wet. That one.
Look, the wrangler live thatcher.
There you go.
Chartreuse. No refrigeration.
Really?
Yeah. For advanced worms, buddy.
Got little computers in there.
Yeah, they got little computers. He's doing dick right now.
Dude, yeah. I couldn't believe that the worms lasted a whole winter. Like, and they're in the fridge, and then. Yeah, I bought them, I'd say October. Yeah, October-ish. And then put them in the fridge. And then as we're moving, April unplugged the fridge. So I'm like, oh, they're all dead. Open up the pack and they're like going nuts. I'm like, oh my God, they're still alive. Dude, I had friggin' six hits. I had them all, like, I mean, I could see them. The one was nice. The one where I was like, he was nice. But the other guys were, I'm just keeping the big ones.